Hello, Eurovision addicts. This is Angel Colin, and today we're diving into Greece 2024 Eurovision entry, Zari by Marina Satti. Can this be the comeback that Greece has been waiting for? We're gonna break down the song, visuals, and ultimately give it a Eurovision score. And this is no running order. This song is in Greek and I haven't looked into the lyrics, so I'll be turning on the subtitles. Eurovision tour. This takes us in quite a journey right from the beginning. It starts quite at a really high note and then we go into this sort of trap or reggaeton beat. There's a ton of humor in the way that they've shot the video. We're out here in the streets of Athens. This is really capturing an urban feel. This is both incredibly modern, but still arcs to Greek heritage. Okay, this is my favorite part of the video. Oh, we're building and it builds. See you in Malmö, Marina Satti. Okay, reggaeton in the Parthenon. The lyrics explore the themes of love and taking chances, like rolling the dice. This fits with Marina's vision of showcasing a new Greece. Urban, pop culture influence, yet undeniably authentic. It's like a Greek Rosalia, but with Marina's own distinct flavor. Zari translates to dice, and it's a lucky roll for Greece. There's a ton of originality in how the song built and flows. There's an instant pulsating beat, a reggaeton-inspired backing vocal mixed with Greek instrumentation, and the later half of the song keeps the energy and momentum going. This is Angel, your resident Eurovision addict, and this is my new Eurovision commentary channel called No Running Order. Subscribe and join our Eurovision addicted family because Eurovision is so much better together. All right, let's talk about the visuals. The music video, it's a playful parody of Athens, bustling city life, meets the iconic Acropolis, all with a healthy dose of humor. It's a postcard of Greece with a wink. Side note, I'm actually flying to Greece after the Eurovision final, and I can't wait to experience the city firsthand. The video uses clever camera cuts and effects to keep things engaging. However, the live performances will need to bring back the focus to Marina, a captivating performer who shines in her past music videos and performances. Here's where show-stopping, urban-inspired staging mixed with a great outfit could really elevate the staging. The team reportedly aims for a single continuous shot during the live performances, which will capture the song's organic and urban vibe. All right, time for a Eurovision score. Honestly, I'm a huge fan of Marina now. Zari and Marina's natural charisma would translate really well on the Eurovision stage. So my overall score is gonna be 4 out of 5 stars. And if we get into some light predictions, Greece is performing third in the second semifinal, and I have no doubt this is sailing through on his way to the Eurovision final. This sound has great potential to connect with Mediterranean countries. Though modern, it's one of the few ethnic sounding songs we have this year, something a lot of viewers watch Eurovision for, giving it a great potential televote appeal. Juries will appeal to Marina's authenticity and originality, making this a great Eurovision package. A good staging and running order could elevate this to a top 10 on the Eurovision final. So will Zari bring luck to Greece this year? Let me know down in the comments. This is Angel. Bye.